Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about time and how we can use time to our advantage, but we should also be selective with who we give our time to. Time is a lot like energy, and we only have a certain amount. And unlike energy, you can't replenish time. Once it's gone, it's gone. So it's so important that we're selective and we're choosy with who we give our time to, because time is valuable and time is precious, and we should manage our time well so that we can use the most of it and have productive days and set out time for us to be one with ourselves and to appreciate ourselves and to take care of ourselves, because time, like energy, like your vessel, like you, is important. And it's important that we use it wisely and that we are selective with who we give our time to. Let me know down in the comment section how you preserve your time and how you pick and choose who you give your time to. How do you prioritize your time personally? And until next time, I will see you. I messed up when I said time. I said time way too many times today. And there we are again. But yeah, until next time, peace and love always, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Oh my gosh, time. Was that a waste of time? No, it wasn't a waste of time.